Skype is coming to PlayStation Vita, a new Call of Duty game announcement coming soon. Hi, I'm Jamie Segarra, and this is your Press Pause Daily. Sony is continuing to add features to the Vita to try and entice gamers to purchase one, and they just announced their latest app. Online voiceover IP software Skype is now available for download to your Vita and will work as you would suspect it to, and it'll be usable for both Wi-Fi and 3G versions of the system. The video will allow use of both the front and rear cameras with the ability to switch between during a call. It's been confirmed that Skype and a game cannot be active at the same time, though you can run Skype in background mode so that you can pause a game and take a call, then go back to your game when you finish. Sony is slowly growing the list of great games for the system, and in the meantime, we're giving users a lot more bang for their buck. If this is a program you think you can use, you can download it now over at the PlayStation Store. Another year comes, and of course that means another Call of Duty game is on the way. The official Call of Duty page has a splash page stating that the next game will be announced on May 1st, and it'll happen during NBA playoffs taking place on cable channel TNT. The rumor is that the game will most likely be a sequel to the 2010 entry in the series Black Ops. This was followed by a leak of what is supposedly the European box art for the game and a release date of November 13th. I guess we won't know for certain until May 1st, but I'm sure Call of Duty fans will be on the lookout for any bit of information that comes along until then. That'll do it for your daily dose of Press Pause. If you want to catch up on past episodes, go to presspause.mevio.com, and don't forget our YouTube channel, youtube.com/presspausemevio.